गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे स्टार्ट द फिफ्थ वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 17 मेंसुरेशन। फिफ्थ वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 17 मेंसुरेशन। एक्सरसाइज 17.5। द डायमीटर ऑफ अ मेटेलिक स्पेयर इज 6 सेंटीमीटर। द स्पेयर इज मेल्टेड एंड ड्रॉन इनटू अ वायर ऑफ यूनिफॉर्म क्रॉस सेक्शन। If the length of the wire is 36 meter, find the radius. Volume of wire equal to volume of metallic sphere. Now pi r1 square into 36, now 4 by 3 pi into 6 cube. Now r1 square into 3600, now 4 by 3 into 6 ka whole of cube. Multiply by 6 into 6 into 6, 3 to the 6, now r1 square equal to 25. Cancel out, the result is here over. Result is total 25. 2 by 25. Numerator is 2 and denominator is 25. Now 25, 4 is 100. R1 square equal to 1 upon 100. Now R1 is equal to 1 upon 10 centimeter. Means 1 mm. 1 mm. Radius of the wire is equal to 1 mm. Question 3. A solid metallic hemisphere of radius 8 cm is melted and recast into right circular cone of the base radius 6 cm. Determine the height of the cone. Volume of cone is equal to volume of hemisphere. Volume of cone is equal to volume of hemisphere. Radius of hemisphere equal to 8 centimeter. Finding height of the cone and radius of the cone is given 6 centimeter. Radius of the cone is 6 centimeter. Now, volume of the cone is equal to volume of the hemisphere. Volume of the cone equal to volume of hemisphere. Volume of hemisphere. Now, apply the formula 1 upon 3 pi r square is equal to 2 by 3 pi r cube. Now, pi pi here cancel out over here. 3, 3 cancel. Now, h is equal to 2 into 8 into 8 into 8 upon 6 into 6. Solving here, now h equal to 256 upon 9 centimeter. Answer. Now, question number 16. How many shots each having diameter 3 centimeter can be made from a cubical lead solid dimension 9 cm, 11 cm into 12 cm. Now, here number of the shots, find number of shots is equal to volume of cubical lead upon volume of one shot, volume of cubical lead upon volume of one shot. Write down here, number of shots is equal to volume of cubical lead upon volume of one shot. Length breadth into height upon 4 by 3 pi r cube. 9 into 11 into 12 upon 4 by 3 pi into 3 by 2 ka whole of cube. 9 into 11 into 12 upon 4 by 3 pi into 3 into 3, 3 by 2, 3 by 2, 3 by 2. Now cancel 2 to the 4. Cancel out here. Now solving here over the, then now number of the shots is equal to 84. Number of the shots is equal to 84. Question number 18. A metallic sphere of radius 10.5 cm is melted and then recast into small cones, each of radius 3.5 and height is equal to 3 cm. Find the number of cones thus obtained here. Now, number of the cones is equal to volume of sphere of volume of one cone. Apply the formula of the volume of the sphere upon volume of one cone. 4 by 3 pi into 10.5 ka whole cube upon 1 upon 3 pi into 3.5 ka whole square into 3. Put here the values and solving the 126 number of the cones. 126 is equal to number of the cones. Now next question, number 20. A vessel is in the form of inverted cone A height is equal to 11 centimeter and the radius of the top which is open is 2.5 centimeter is filled with water up to the rim. When some lead shorts, each of us which is square is radius 0.25 and drop into a vessel, 2/5 of the water flow out. Find the number of the lead shot dropped into the vessel. Now, number of lead shots is equal to volume of the water flow upon volume of one shot. Number of lead shots is equal to volume of the water upon volume of one shots. Now, 2/5 volume of the cone. Water flow out is equal to 2/5 volume of the cone is equal to volume of one shots. 2/5 into 1/3 pi into 2.5 ka whole square into 11 upon 4/3 pi r cube. Put here the values, so pi pi cancel over here. Pi pi cancel, 3/3 cancel. Now 2/5 into 2.5 into 2.5 into 11 upon 4 into 0.25, 0.25 and 0.25. Solving it over here, now answer is equal to 440. Number of lead shots is equal to 440. Number of lead shots is equal to 440. Next question. Question number 21. The surface area of a solid and metallic sphere is 616 cm square. It is melted and decast into a smaller sphere of diameter 3.5 cm. How many such sphere can be obtained? Now, surface area of a metallic sphere is equal to 616 cm square. Now, 4 pi r square equal to 616. Putting the value of pi 4 into 22.7 into r square equal to 616. R square equal to 49. R equal to square root of 49 is equal to 7. R equal to 7. 2R1 equal to 3.5. Now R1 equal to 3.5 upon 2 centimeter. Now number of small sphere. Volume of big sphere upon volume of one small sphere. 4/3 pi into 7 ka cube, 4/3 pi into 3.5 upon 2 ka whole cube. Now, 2 goes to the numerator, 2 into 2 into 2 goes to the numerator. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. Now, 35, 3.5 to the 7, 3.5 to the 7, now 3.5 to the 7. Now, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 is the 64. Answer is 64. Number of small sphere is equal to 64. Okay, children, this video is over.